Right, here we go, back on the match series. Heading over to Lough Kerr. Afternoon. Have we ever fished Lough Kerr in the afternoon?
Sunset or sunrise or... I don't know. Could have.
Oh, so this could be fun. And anything goes.
Yep, anything goes.
Where am I going?
I ain't got a clue.
I haven't got a clue either. I think we'll go in the middle. There. Near the windmill.
I'll go opposite the windmill. Going opposite the windmill. I can get to a peg. Bit of a walk.
I think I've fished this peg before in the DFL.
Have you?
Yeah.
Looks familiar.
Just a little.
Ah. Oh. Ah, I'm at my peg. Alright.
Maybe it should change from all that rain down in Gigantica.
Yeah, it's nice and sunny afternoon.
It's not, yeah, a few clouds.
Yeah, a few clouds.
Right, I want fish.
Putting out.
Well, we could get a lot of them famous bream.
Yeah, of course.
You on a fish?
Yeah, I'm on a fish.
No, I'm not.
Oh.
Don't tell me I got the wrong spot.
Oh, I don't know. You could have in this weather.
As well, where are you going?
Opposite the windmill.
Opposite?
Yeah, opposite.
What's... Oh, no, I'm on a fish.
He's got to wake up, that's all.
Got one.
Fish number one in bag. Oh, Mr. Bream.
It's a bit of a trek to send pegs over the opposite side of the lake.
It only took me... it didn't even take a minute.
Oh. Oh, I'm on a bream.
Yeah, I've just had a bream.
Oh, come on, Mr. Bream. We got these put up a fight in this lake.
Yeah, they can do.
Worse than carp.
Yeah.
Stop bending my rod near the double, Mr. Bream. Come on. Another rod going off, thank you. 14-pound bream. Oh, crumbs. I think I just spoke too soon.
Oh, little boat.
Another bream.
That looks like custard.
yeah, so did bream.
Yeah.
Actually, so did carp.
So did carp, actually.
Yeah, well, when we did that bream event,
yeah,
on Lough Kerr,
yeah,
can't catch bream for love or money.
Yeah, I've got them turn a penny at the moment.
I've had three bream in one go.
No, I've got two. I'm on my second bream now.
I'm on my third.
I've had two roach.
I ain't had no roach.
Your little roach?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, it was hard to get them on that bream challenge.
Yeah, you can catch them, no trouble.
Bream on a caster.
You can. How about a bream on caster?
Bait thief.
Oh dear. Well, bream are good at that.
So a tench.
Is there tench in this lake?
I think so. Not carp, certainly are.
Yeah, carp. I know there's carp in here.
Yeah, I think I still. I think I've had a tench.
Well, I'm catching at the moment just bream.
No, I've had to be. I've just had a small carp. £11 Bunter done is any good on.
I don't think there is any large carp.
No, there isn't, no. There's a big large bream in there, isn't there? That's a trophy. £21 Actually there is tench in here that's in the picture.
Oh, it is, isn't it?
But yeah, there's £21 bream.
Yeah, the biggest
trophy, isn't it? It's the biggest.
I think it's the biggest trophy fishing.
Yeah. But I don't think there's large carp, no.
No.
Not £51
No, nothing like that, no. I'm just catching bream.
Yeah.
Hopefully we'll get some of this trophy brewing.
Yeah, hopefully. Trophies in general.
I don't think I've had any trophy fish out of Lough Kerr.
Yeah, you have. Roach.
Oh, roach, yes. Maybe some roach, but not bream.
Yeah. I've had roach. What is it called? The Master.
Oh, and...
That's in here.
Isn't a Dansky in here as well?
No, I think that's Talon.
I thought it was this one.
It might have been here.
I think he lives up the other end.
Ah, possible.
But the Master certainly is out of Lough Kerr.
Yeah.
Well, seven bream.
Down to shore the bream.
Obviously.
I seem to be hooking on the carp at the moment.
Wrong match specialty.
I know. Didn't they get Waits and Gigantica, these ones?
Nah, not that big, are they?
No, about £11.
You need a lot of them.
Yeah, you would.
Ooh, what have we got here?
Fish.
Yeah, but it's not a bream. It is a rod.
Oh, baby thing.
We finally got a non-bream. It looks like I've got a roach now.
Mm.
I think I've caught all the bream. Yep, we're onto a roach. Yeah, well, so I'm definitely onto a roach and that. Another rod. Yeah, it was a bigger than a 1 pound rod.
Yeah.
Well, it's nice and calm and pleasant.
Yeah.
I'll be back on the bream. £14. Quite some size. Wonder where these trophy bream actually are hanging out.
I don't know. Be anywhere in this lake.
Oh, true, because it's quite a size.
Nice.
Yes. Trying to get a lot of fish activity. Oh, a tench.
Oh.
Well, it's got colouring of a tench anyway. It is a tench.
Oh.
So yes, we've got tench as well.
Oh, there was tench in it.
Oh, then we've got tench, roach, rod, bream, carp.
Yeah. I think that's it.
You reckon?
Oh, different types of carp, but yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's it. No predators in here.
No.
Oh yeah, I think that's actually it, besides the different species of carp. Are they common in a mirror?
Common mirror. I think there might be
a leather. There might be a leather.
As far as I'm aware, there's no ghost and there's certainly no koi.
Oh.
Are they perching here?
Not that I know of.
I know there's no Welsh catfish at all.
Nope. Pikes.
No.
No, I don't think there is perch in here, no.
There's not many real species in this lake.
No, there isn't.
It's predominantly a bream lake.
Hmm, it is.
So I've got a bream that's running out. Got ya. Another £14 one. I'm surprised to see it come round again so quick.
Yeah, I've had it. What, this will be the third time on the DFL.
It's the third, yes.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm surprised.
Well, it's definitely a bit quiet.
Yeah.
I don't think it's going to be high score for me.
That's a start off.
Yeah, I may need to have a think on the bait strategy. Trying to think what's going to work best. What are we running? Bloodworm, chopworm, and caster. I wonder if luncheon meat's going to work better than bloodworm.
Well, it might do. Get some carp with that.
I would think. That's interesting. I've got a Lough Kerr tackle box. It's got SCB, snail, and luncheon meat.
Oh, trying for carp.
Must be for the bream.
Bream. Oh.
I need to still get roach and rod, so that we could get a luncheon meat roach and
I was thought to a loader.
You could get
I changed the snail to a chop worm. Then you get the roach and the rod.
Yeah, that's what I'm putting. Right, size 10 hook, that should do. Actually, the boilie will get bream as well.
Yeah, it will.
And tench. But now you can get roach and rod on luncheon meat.
Yeah, it's slow going though.
It can't be any slower than doing it on worm.
I don't know.
Or caster. I've only got 15 fish.
Oh, a bit behind.
Yeah, we're lagging a bit, yes.
Yes, yeah. Aren't you bream?
Yeah. Well, I thought I'd try and see if I can get some carp and...
Oh, a carp.
Because carp are greedy.
I have a carp, bream, roach. I've not had a rod. I haven't had a tench.
I've had them all.
No. No rod and tench.
I've had roach, rod, tench, bream. I haven't had carp.
I've had a carp. Ooh, 15 pounds exactly, bream. Getting bigger.
They are getting big. So I'm going to 20 pound line.
Mm-hmm.
I don't need the heavy stuff.
No.
Oh, where's the bream? Oh, got another rod going off. Aha. £16 bream. Oh, you are doing very well. Yep, there's the car. £10 mirror. Well, we're catching up there. Late change seems to have done the trick.
Yeah.
Right, I've got 19. I'm in top 10 there.
Yeah.
I'm number 9. Well, I've got carpets playing out.
Yeah.
I've got another rod that's about in the middle of the lake.
Oh, a carp can still blow up.
Got it. Ooh, it's a trophy one.
Oh. Wonder played up.
£22 worth of trophy, didn't look like it.
And don't.
Oh, crumbs. First name trophy carp, but that's a lot, Kerr.
It is, yeah.
I've got another bream. Got you. Yes. You're definitely doing very well.
Yeah.
Fish must be liking you.
Yeah. Not as rapid, but they're not. It can happen.
That's true, it can.
Finally got a rod.
You finally got a rod?
Yeah, finally got a rod.
Well, they put the welcoming committee out for Mr. Rod.
Huh. £2, but it looked bigger than that.
Right, well, it was only £1 something. It looked like it was at least a £3.
Yeah.
Actually, somebody I think bought this up on forums.
Mm.
Especially with the bass.
Yeah, they look bigger than what you get. Yeah. That's a definite.
I think all the fish are out of size and weight proportion.
Carp are.
Yeah, I think most.
They definitely are.
Most of the fish are. Mm. But yeah, no, somebody bought it up on the forum.
Mm.
I think it'll be quite a way down the priority list.
Yeah, it will be.
It's mainly a cosmetic thing, I think.
Yeah.
There's actually a gameplay element to be looked at.
Yeah.
It's a possibility it could have actually happen in real life. A fish looks bigger than it actually is, and it turns out to not be.
Well, there's always that, a bloated fish, as they say. Yes.
Well, you're definitely doing well.
Mm.
31 fish?
Yep.
I would say you've been teasing these fish, yeah.
No. To wait patiently for them.
Now then, Chris, can I make 30? It'd be nice to have a round figure to finish on. Well, it looks like a fish obliged.
Yeah.
Yeah, 30th fish.
Uh-huh.
Which I'm very surprised I got this many. Where you going?
Fifth. I'm level with toxic.
Oh, right.
I've got a fish on, which then makes me level with the dude that's three. And I don't know what's above him. I've just gone above toxic. Oh, third's 36 as well. Second is as well.
Oh, right.
That's a good one. Very close knit on the numbers.
It is.
Up this top end.
I think I might only finish with about 33.
You won't beat Mimi.
Well.
And Christoph.
No, I've got.
They both got 34.
Yeah, and I'm seeing them now.
Mm.
I've got another rod going on up after this one to get. This bream's playing up.
Breams seem to play it when they're big.
Yeah, it's not a big one. It's a
not a big one.
I don't think it is. Oh, it is £11.
That's right. Biggish for a bream.
I need to get a rod back out. Bream. I think people are finding it a very hard fishing.
Yeah, they must have.
that's a nice size brew. Right. 33. Need 2 to jump. And I've got time to get 2 in. That's anything. It'll be tight, but I think I can do it. 1 to equal 6 and 7.
You could do with a roach.
I could do with 2 fish as a whole. Yeah, roach rod, that would be nice.
Yeah, that's what you could do with.
Do with not having a bream, because they're playing up. Yeah. Carp are not too bad, but... But just over 3 minutes.
Yeah.
That's doable.
Yeah.
If the fish come.
Yeah.
And the fish has come. It's a bream. Right. Which is no surprises there, really.
Not being a bream lake, no.
I've got another fish on, so not too bad.
I'm waiting to see if anybody obliges.
Oh, 14 pound bream did.
Hmm.
Right. Oh, another rod's going. Just at the right time.
Yeah.
That is what I call jammy timing.
Oh, yeah. Very jammy.
Yeah, it's a bream, mind you, but it's...
You got a chance.
Yeah, it gives me 35, I go 10. I've got a bit of time.
Level with toxic. Okay. Got that.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, it gets me out of 8.
Yeah.
Come on. Mr. Bream, you're wasting time. You are.
The Bream.
Yes, it's been awkward, literally. Gallia. Got you. £16 one, though.
Ooh, I'm
awkward.
Not surprised. That's a large bream, that.
Yeah. Right, I'm now made 6.
Oh, 6.
Well, get a fish now, unless it's a roach or rod.
All you can hope for.
35 would be my figure.
Caught up nicely.
Well, only since the bait change.
Yeah.
Tackle change.
I don't think I'm going to get any more.
Depends what you got.
37.
37?
37.
Not a bad score.
No.
It's done better in the end than I thought I was going to do.
Yeah. Well, last time I did a match on here and I got 21.
Oh, that was true. Oh, just got fished off as it finished.
Oh, dear.
35.
So, yeah, this is a big improvement since we first did match on here.
Oh yes, a vast improvement.
21. I've got 37.
Yeah. Pleased with that.
Yeah.
So that's been an eventful trip to Lough Kerr. Right, here we go, back on the match series. Heading over to Lough Kerr. Afternoon. Have we ever fished Lough Kerr in the afternoon?